welcome to this morning. I'm Holly Willoughby.
And I'm Phillip Schofield!
So sorry. We were just laughing because last night I did a poo. Anyway, coming up on today's show, Jeff Brazier's here. He's in the hub. Jeff Brazier, what have you got on today?
A tweed jacket and a bow tie.
But first, we're joined by Denise Robertson. Hello, Denise. On line one, we've got Doris.
Hi, Denise. I'm a bit depressed because my dog just died.
Well, it happens to the best of us. I had a horse once, and that died, but I didn't cry and piss and moan about it like you are. But if I was you, I'd just put a bit of vinegar on it, pet.
Denise, that's really good advice. That's really good advice, isn't it, Phillip?
Yes!
OK, on line two, we've got Jeff.
What's wrong?
Hello, Denise. I'm panicking a bit. I've just found blood in my stool.
Well, I've had blood coming out of all sorts of holes, because you wouldn't believe the life I've had. But if I was you, I'd just put a bit of vinegar on it, pet.
Denise, that's really good advice. That's really good advice, isn't
yes!
it?
Yes!
OK, we're going to line three. It's Timothy.
What's wrong?
What's wrong?
Hello, Denise. I'm having a terrible time. I'm suffering from erectile dysfunction.
Well, I'm glad about that, because there's too many men walking around showing how happy they are. And I think if you've got a flop on, it's a nice thing. But if I was you, I'd just put a bit of vinegar on it, pet. He sounds very worried, and I'd like to phone him later on, and we'll chat about it, and hopefully we can make him all stiff.
Well, Denise, I'm afraid that's all we've got time for. Join us tomorrow when Denise will be back, and hopefully we'll be joined by Michael Bolton. Oh, I love Michael Bolton. Till next time, goodbye.
Goodbye!